We can do so many things with technology. Our algorithms are great. We need to work on respecting the individual and understanding that context is a very important part of the way that communication happens in relationships. It's a relationship that the marketer has with the individual. And that relationship has to respect the individual, it has to be authentic, and if it uses personal information, it has to do that with respect and with context.